Hello? Hello? Is this thing on? Ah, hello. Greetings, Denizen. The wait is over. You have been approved for our program to address your condition. Please step through the door to begin the process. Welcome to the care facility. Ah, drat. I meant to move these barrels. Get rid of them. I don't mind. You've arrived at your first care station. Step right up for our new cutting-edge surgery. A little to the left. Perfect. Don't worry. Research has shown that multitasking is paramount to productivity. Good, see? Now, wouldn't that have been impossible earlier? Now, pop back into your arm and come see what you can do next. Here we have a test of your cooperation skills with yourself. Ah, a checkpoint. Normally, this is where we have people write us a check. We'll just put it on your tab. We've done away with medical bills that gut you for everything you have. We found it. This is going to hurt a lot. There we go. Isn't it nice to have more options for navigating your health? ask what happened here. Turns out Bloodsport isn't exactly what it says on it here, I'm afraid.
People came in
and cleared the place out. The things people will do for necessities. These people have pre-existing conditions, but they refuse to leave. To continue with your treatment, take them out, would you? Look at this wonderful ramp I built you. Shelly, you have to hear this. I told the poor fool that I built him a ramp when it's really just a place where we dump all the bodies. procedure really puts the treat in treatment. They say it will increase your eyesight distance exponentially. I had a friend named Frankenstein who believed heavily in electricity. And what I learned from him is that a little electricity always does the body good. Ah, well, that's an interesting side effect. On the bright side, your eyes really pop now. They keep telling me to upgrade to the latest technology. Leeches are top of the line, they say. I find that rats do the job just fine. Marvelous. Aren't you feeling better? A little lighter, maybe?